What will your legacy be to Formula One?
I don't care. I don't need a legacy. I think especially nowadays the world is moving so fast, I don't think it will be remembered. But I'm not sad about it. I just think that it's good as well. It's good to move on. I'm not against, as much as I love tradition and I'm a traditionist, I'm against being stuck in a moment or era. I think it's good to go on. It's good to go forward. We have to. So